Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Dragon incoming!
Yet another mystery crystal.
Another.
Her flesh. It's close. If one rock moves, I'll be ready.
What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drought, and now dragons. This place has really seen better days.
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
Ah, another of Cavassier's poems.
Drake tracks.
We're headed the right way. Inasmuch as hurtling headlong into a ravenous beast's maw could be considered the right way. Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell, you're serious.
Then we must get closer.
Ah!
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
If we open the dam, you think we'd bring the river back? Look, another one of those day-night altars. Probably need to use it, I'm guessing. A lift. Wonder if that'll take us to the dam. The thought of the creatures here dying of thirst. It makes me mad.
Harness that, but do not let it control you. Another gathering of Saber.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them. Anything?
Where's the door? Shouldn't there be a way inside?
Another one of those mysterious crystals. another Dreki.
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down.
I'm no concern. Be wary.
Helga. The Nelk is healing everything!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back! Another Dreki!
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down.
No concern. Be wary.
Alka.
Tolkien's healing the others!
Behind you! Incoming!
Go!
Behind you, watch out!
Elka!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Those things are healing because of the Noken!
Behind you!
Another Dreki!
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down. Those things are healing because of the Noken!
Behind you!
Using the crank wheel will help?
Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow.
Wait! I have a story to tell.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, the specifics elude me. I had my style of me, and I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three pods. I could see all three. Please.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think. Like something's gummed up the works, brother. Ah! There's still a blockage further up there.
Alka!
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
The water's moving. I wonder if we can get anywhere near now. The water levels off. I think we can go across.
That's where the Dreki feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Oh, bloody luck. Another one. Another one!
man! You've got that!
Fielder!
Yeah!
I'm unblocked, the voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm. So, what next, Father? Don't you think we should rescue Birger? Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search. Not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
Treasure is nice, too.
You're hopeless. Both of you. Looks like our good deed has already gone back to wildlife. Suppose I spoke too soon.
Dragon's perched on that structure. Should we find a way up?
Incoming!
One.
How's that?
We found its home.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that Air Dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Whoa! Holger! We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Holger!
Thank you. Wait.
What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son. No, he's gone. Looking for my son. Please.
We're gonna help him.
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons.
This story is like many in this valley. Separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
Mimir, did you know Garm? How was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's feral sentinel. Well, believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a wee pup, got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter, but we pulled that thought. About to get fired.
Ah!